The first step in making your solar box cooker is to make the base. You will need the two cardboard boxes, the aluminium foil, a glue, a paintbrush, a ruler and a cutter. We start by placing the smaller box, which will be the inner box of our cooker, on top of the bigger outer box. With a marker or a pencil, we trace the outline of the inner box on the top surface of the outer box. Next, using the cutter, you make a cut along the traced line. Flip the box and using the paintbrush, apply a layer of glue, which then you will line with aluminium foil. Work one surface at a time so that the glue won't dry. After you are done, you can glue the flaps closed and flip the box. Using a meter, measure the depth of the box and put it to the side. Now it's time to prepare the inner box. Using a ruler, mark the outside of the box at the level that fits in the outer box, subtracting 3 cm. This is where the bottom insulation of the box will be layered. Continue by cutting along the marked line. Using the same brush as before, glue the aluminium foil on the inside of the box. Take your time and make sure that surfaces are nicely covered, as this side will be visible when the oven is finished. Grab the outer box, glue the bottom flaps and fill with layers of foiled cardboard the space that is created between the walls and the bottom of the outer and inner box. Apply glue along the opening of the outer box and place the inner box inside. In the bottom of the inner box, place the aluminium sheet, which should be painted with black heat resistant paint. Your box oven base is now finished. Now what is left is making the lid of our cooker. For this we will need the cardboard sheet, aluminium foil, the transparent membrane, the piece of wire, and we will also need to use some glue, silicone and the cutter. Place the cardboard sheet beneath the outer box, making sure that the corrugations are parallel with the long side of the box. Mark the boxes outlined on the sheet. Extend the lines of the outline and cut the extended part. Fold the flaps and glue them. This is your lid. Using a pencil or a marker, draw a rectangle the same size as the oven opening. Cut around the marked line, leaving one long side uncut, making the reflector flap. Glue aluminium foil on the side of the flap. Turn the lid upside down and glue the piece of transparent membrane using heat-resistant silicone. You can make a prop that will allow you to adjust the angle of the reflector by bending a piece of wire in a Z shape and inserting it in the cardboard corrugations. Place the lid on top of the box, but don't glue it, as this will be your access point to the inside of the cooker. Now that your solar cooker is finished, it's time for you to put it to the test. Join us in the last video of this series, where we will be testing it and trying to cook some food.